Let's learn about adrenal corticotropin hormone, or ACTH. ACTH is secreted by the pituitary gland, which is linked to the hypothalamus. The anterior portion of the pituitary gland is linked to the hypothalamus by a blood vessel system called the hypophyseal portal system. There is a two-step process for secreting anterior pituitary hormones. First, the hypothalamus secretes a releasing hormone that travels to the anterior portion of the pituitary gland by way of the blood vessel network. Second, the anterior pituitary gland responds by secreting its hormone. In the case of ACTH, the hypothalamus first releases corticotropin releasing hormone, or CRH. CRH travels to the anterior pituitary gland by way of the blood vessel network. The anterior pituitary responds by secreting ACTH. ACTH targets the adrenal glands. The adrenal glands are located on top of each kidney. The adrenal glands have two main parts, an outer cortex and an inner medulla. Both parts secrete different types of hormones. ACTH targets the adrenal cortex. ACTH facilitates the release of cortisol from the adrenal cortex. Cortisol has an effect on blood glucose by facilitating the conversion of fats and proteins into glucose. Cortisol also has an anti-inflammatory effect. Another hormone affected by ACTH is aldosterone. Aldosterone targets the kidneys to cause an increase in sodium reabsorption and potassium secretion. We hope you have learned something about ACTH, and see you next time.